Mississippi's COVID numbers continues its steady decline, including the number of patients being treated in state hospitals. The health department reports 301 cases and 44 deaths overnight for a yearly total of 295,295 cases and 6,724 deaths. The good news is that only 413 people are being treated in hospitals, the lowest number in several months. So far, 400,000 Mississippians have received their first COVID vaccination. That number includes 220,000 residents 65 and older.